Michelle. I wasn't thinking. You know, I was so hurt by this Ripper thing, and all I could think about was showing him up, you know, proving that I didn't need him. But I didn't listen to him. They were absolutely right. You know, I did kind of lose my passion for the music. And then what happened, right? I let you walk common. I mean, you could have been pulled out in the street. You could have been hurt.
Uncle Jesse, I'm okay. I'm just worried about Carmen.
Yeah. I'm really sorry, Shirley.
It's okay, Uncle Jesse. What if Carmen never comes home?
Oh, Carl's gonna come home. Put a plaster of these posters all over the city. I'm gonna go out and look for him night and day until he comes back.
I miss him so much, I can still hear his pork chop.
So can I.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.